This is the behavior problem I've been trying to describe to everybody.